on the Radio 2 Blues show, Steve Wright couldn't say the band name right.